Christina Elaine, my one true love, my soulmate, my everything. Today is the day. Can you believe it? 3 years ago, you walked into my life like a hurricane. You have continued to take me on the most beautiful yet wildest ride of my life. I want nothing more than to continue living life like we'd so easily do together. I love nothing more than the way you just get me, like no one else. I love the way you hold and squeeze my hand when I need it most as a reminder you're still there. I love the way your lips and mine always seem to find the perfect rhythm when we kiss. I love your laugh and your smile. I love your big brown eyes. I love the way I only have to look at you and you know exactly what I'm thinking and what I need without a word. Today, I promise to continue loving you more and more every moment of every day. I promise you that I will be your hand to hold and yours will always be mine. I promise you are my wings when mine are broken and I'll always be yours. I promise to always fight against the world with you, one day at a time. I promise to always choose you. I promise to always get on your nerves. I promise to laugh and cry with you, to never stop dreaming with you. I promise to stand by you. I promise to always make you feel beautiful. I promise to always take time to dance with you. I promise you will never be alone for all the days of my life. I promise to be a better listener. I promise I will love you, grow with you, and be whoever it is you need me to be, all for you, my love. You are my soulmate. If we can't find heaven, I promise to walk through hell with you. You truly bring out the best of me, which means you are the best of me. Thank you for awakening my soul and showing me what it truly means to love someone. And I'm so thankful you choose me as your someone. Let's run wild in our perfect storm. I love you now and forever.
I can't believe the day is finally here, the day you become my sweet forever wife. As you already know, I never thought this day would come. I never thought that I would find someone who loves me just as much as I love them. But you, my beautiful girl, have proven me wrong time and time again. The past few years have posed challenges, challenges that most would never have to endure, and I'm so proud to say that we are stronger than ever because of it. It has taught me so much about you, me, love, and our life together. My heart is so full because of you and Lane. Thank you for believing in me, loving me, and supporting me through all our happiness as well as our struggles. You are the strongest, most amazing woman. I truly believe no two people were more made for each other than you and I. So on this day, I can promise you that as long as I'm alive, you will never have to be alone, nor will you wonder if you're beautiful. As I stand by you today, I literally feel like the luckiest woman in the world and couldn't be more confident in my decision to marry you. You are my heart, my soulmate, and my very best friend. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life loving you. I love you big. Also, even though this was sweet, you still get on my nerves.
It is my great pleasure to say, by the power vested in me and by the state of Virginia, I now pronounce you married. You may kiss the bride. It's my great honor and privilege to present to you, for the first time, Ashley and Christina Hebert.
When we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive. Journey concert in AC, remember we sang faithfully, I still got that old hotel room key. This is the way I feel. Be my wife, to live this life together, and I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever. And on and on, the way you like to sing my songs, you always know something's wrong. You miss me when I'm gone. The things you do, the show you care. You're always down for truth or dare. Freeze this moment, let me stop and stare. Nothing before was real. This is the way. Together, and I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever. And on and on and on. Yeah, we go on and on and on. For better. Hold your hand, I promise you the world. In your wedding dress, we'll dance till no one's left. I don't wanna blink my eyes. I don't wanna miss a thing. I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together, and I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart.
Myself, my name is Justin. I'm the brother of the bride.
Which one?
Well, one of them. Hey, this is my better half, Stephanie. She's my wife. First off, we want to send out a warm welcome and thank you for everybody to make it here tonight. Each and every one of y'all have played a key part in my sister and Christina's lives. So it is y'all who make the party. There's really only one time in a person's life that they're surrounded by all their friends and family, and it's on their wedding night. So I want to send out, like I said, a warm welcome, and a big thank you for everybody who came tonight. Hey, but before we get started, there was a question that I had. Do y'all plan on sticking around for dessert, or are y'all going to eat out later? Hey, so... So when Ashley and Christina first asked us to make a speech, at their wedding, we were absolutely honored to talk about the wild ride and journey that has gotten us here today. Our first thought was that we were going to keep it as straight forward as possible. But let's be honest. that just wouldn't be appropriate for this event. If there's any advice that I can give you, it is this. Always continue to look forward and always follow your heart. No matter what life throws at you or what setbacks you'll encounter, continue to push forward. Never focus too much on the past and live with no regrets. As long as you follow your heart and continue to look forward, you'll never become lost. Ashley and Christina, I love you both. I'm your biggest fan, and I'll support you to the very end. I wish you both all the happiness in the world, and I know together y'all will continue to do great things. So if you please raise your glass, we wish you fun and excitement for today. Hope and dreams for tomorrow, and love and happiness forever. May you have a long and wonderful life together. We love you. Semper Fidelis. Cheers.
Woo!
Thank you.